Europa Clipper is a first-of-its-kind mission, and so we're embarking on a first-of-its-kind collaboration. I'm Jordan Evans, the project manager for the Europa Clipper mission, being assembled and tested in the clean room behind me. This spacecraft is set to launch next year and begin a 1.8 billion mile journey to Jupiter's icy moon Europa. Its goal? To determine if the moon, with a massive internal ocean, has conditions suitable for life. And with me is the US Poet Laureate Ada Limón to share our special announcement.
Hi, I'm Ada Limón, and I am so excited to be here because as the Europa Clipper is being built right behind me, I am working on an original poem that will go on the Europa Clipper. Europa, as the second moon of Jupiter, is a sister water world, and water is such an essential element to us on Earth that it feels only natural to want to explore another place that holds so much mystery and so much water.
We're so excited for the poem to be released this spring and to share opportunities where the public can get involved.